I love her. I love her. I love her. Dude, it's official. I'm in love with Erin.
Wow, man. It's really great. I'm sure she feels the same way.
Wait, really? You really think so?
No, of course not. She literally doesn't know who you are.
Dude, she totally knows who I am. We talked all the time in freshman year biology.
No, she gave you a tissue because she felt bad because you sneezed all over her.
So kind-hearted.
Whatever, dude. Unless you talk to her, she'll never know you existed.
What do you want me to do? Just be like, oh, hey, I'm Sean. I sneezed on you this one time and I love you?
Well, it'll be better than where you are now.
Come on, help me out.
Okay, let's see. I'll break you guys in an elevator. You guys get stuck together.
No, we could be in there for too long and it'd get awkward. Plus, you might be claustrophobic.
That's a good point. What about running in the halls or something?
No, I wouldn't even get time to talk to her. Plus, I might scare her off. Dude, I know. What if I carpool with her to school?
Good luck getting to a car with her alone.
Dude, it's perfect. She lives like right down the street from me.
Well, there's a chance.
Hey, Erin. What's up?
Hey.
So I was thinking, since we live down the street from each other, we could carpool to school.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Oh, Sean. Freshman year biology. I sneezed on you. Gave you a tissue.
Right. I'm fine driving myself. Thanks for offering.
If we carpool together, we take the carpool lane. That means a faster commute, leaving later and sleeping in longer. You know, we wouldn't have to deal with all this traffic if we just carpooled. I came to thinking that the best use of my time would be with you. That'll make me happy. Hey, you know, if we carpool, show you a bunch of new music. 15 minutes both ways. That's like 10 songs a day.
Oh God.
You know, if you carpool with me, you'll be helping the environment by decreasing the level of air pollution.
Great, fine. If it really means that much to you, yeah, I'll carpool with you.
Wait, really?
Yeah, should be here at 8:15 to pick me up.
Cool, I'll just hang out here.
No, please leave.
Inside and out.